Okay, here we are with another pyro video about a device called Birdmanger. What this is, this looks like an actual real pistol, but it's meant to fire these devices right here. And I guess the main purpose of this device is for game control. Someone in agriculture or that sort of business. I heard these being used at, for example, an airport where they try to keep birds off the runway, because if you just kind of run up to them and chase them, they'll land further down the runway. So you shoot these and it keeps the birds and things, it scares them away. Very first time I saw one of these was on television when I was about 12 years old. There, a guy had some sort of a wild animal cornered and it was hiding, and they had to scare it out, and he pulled his pistol out and shot it. And I was like, man, I'd love to have something like that. And then here, 25 years later, here it is. Okay, I'm going to try to explain this and then we'll shoot it. It looks like this is originally made in Germany, and I bought this in the United States, and I'm not going to name specific places where I bought it, but if you do a search on the internet, you could find it. The way this works is you put one of these like 22 blank looking things in this gun. It fits right in that hole. And before I load it up, we're just going to go through some of the motions. So the way this works is one of these blanks go into that hole, and then this little bar holds it from falling out. And this is the special bird banger. Let's see if we can get this to show up. Now if you look, one end is for the fuse. And I guess there's a primer of some sort on there. And this will shoot and explode after about 75 or 100 feet. And these come 52 a box. So what you do, I'm kind of doing this one-handed, is, let's see if we can do this. You're going to pull this back. Let's see if we can do this with the camera set down. Gonna need an assistant here one day. Okay, hoping that shows up. This goes here, and then this little bar holds it down. Can probably even. So if you just kind of fired this, it would sound like a 22 blank gun. So the way these cartridges are made, fits right in. And you can usually turn the gun upside down and everything, and it'll stay in. And I'm here at my sportsman's club at the pistol range. Although every time I fire some kind of pyrotechnic device up here, they usually figure out it's not a gun. So I'm going to probably shoot this just straight up in the air. So let me get everything to get ready to put away. So this is kind of what it looks like loaded. They actually make a two-barrel gun like this, and I tried to initially buy it, but they were sold out. I've had this a few years. I don't know. When you go to buy this, they usually ask you to fill out a paper that says that you're going to use this device for game control only, and that you're in that business to scare birds away. So we're going to say I don't like that bug that's up on that tree right now, and I'm going to try to scare it away. So let me get everything loaded up, and then we'll get ready to fire this baby. Okay, we're ready to roll. Now when you pull this back, it'll lock. Let's see if we could do both, hold the camera and shoot this thing. So now if I wanted to, I could probably shoot it into that hillside or into that brush over there. But just for the sake of demonstration, I guess we're gonna go straight up. And let's make sure we can capture this thing. Now that everybody's gonna figure out I'm lighting fireworks up here. Okay. Maybe in between those trees. We could see how far it goes. Okay. One. Nice and quiet, huh? One. Two. Actually went further than I thought. I think you get the drift of it. Okay. Empty. Thanks for making that noise, buddy. Now they won't figure it out. Okay. So you get a bunch in a box. And this is it. This is the video of the bird banger. Another toy in the pyrotechnic cupboard. Hope you enjoyed it.